Apples take the number one spot at the top of this year's so-called Dirty Dozen list. It's compiled by the Environmental Working Group, a nonprofit public health organization. It ranks produce by the amount of pesticide residue on them, using data from federal labs. Number two on the list is celery, followed by strawberries, peaches, and spinach. The USDA says the overall pesticide residue levels they found are below the maximum allowed EPA levels. The Produce Trade Association calls the list irresponsible, misleading, and sensational. They worry the list will discourage people from eating fresh produce and diminish the nutrition of many Americans. The Environmental Working Group also has a list out of what they say are the safest fruits and vegetables. Onions, corn, pineapples, avocado, and asparagus round out the top five. They suggest buying organic when it comes to Dirty Dozen produce. Dietitians say if you're concerned, that's not a bad idea.
Then this guide may be a good place to start. You can certainly mix conventional produce with organic produce.
And the nonprofit group admits the pros of eating non-organic fruits and vegetables outweigh the cons. For today's Health Minute, I'm Nanette Sosa.